And the Golden Globe goes to
Emma Stone. Okay.
Dave, I have to start with you really quickly. I love you very much. Thank you for everything. Playing Bella was unbelievable. I think this is a rom-com, but in the sense of Bella falls in love with life itself. She accepts the good and the bad in equal measure, and that really made me look at life differently. So this means the world to me. Thank you so much. Okay, bye. Thank you.